fireplace.
What if Jen came over? And we can build a fire and... Dude, stop. I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but... not tonight. I don't know who plays more. Daniel or Dad?
Playbox. So there's a playbox in the, you know, it's funny, I was going to say The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. The Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit. He had gotten Chris, I think is the kid's name, a new playbox because his old one was busted. And he was never getting around to fixing it.
Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft with Noah.
Okay.
Dad hates sushi. But he orders it anyway for us.
Sushi is the bomb.
I'm not that into cars. But these are pretty bitching.
Big wheels. Muscle cars of the 1960s.
Man, is there any more boring sport than baseball?
Yeah.
But you do you, Dad.
Golf.
Can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel like drawing. Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That's cool. Do not enter. Ever. Trust me, Dad. I won't.
Well, he said that to you. Toy.
Dad flips out if I don't pick up my stuff. But Daniel leaves his shit all over.
Yeah, well, you're older. Couch.
If things go well, should I bring Jen back here? Maybe Dad won't like her, or she won't like him. Or worse, she could get along with Daniel.
I never worried about the stuff
in
my family.
Dude, stop. I'm not even dating her. Yet.
I never worried about that stuff with my family. They're just like, you don't like her? Okay. Leave. It all seems, like, optional to me. Like, it's good if your parents, your family like somebody. If not, shrug. What are you gonna do?
I need to take care of that party list.
Yeah. Detox smoothie.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram.
Huh.
Real funny, Dad.
Drug money. Oh, wait. Steal coins, $10.
No harm. I'll pay this back before next week's pizza night. Promise.
I can put it back. No, not in the back.
Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
No. Weekly chores. This means you. Sean, vacuum, clean room. Daniel, clean bathroom, clean kitchen, clean room. Dad, clean. Pizza, Sean, Dad, me. Power bear, Sean, poop. Okay. Corn syrup?
What the? Is Dad baking something?
Pasta recipe.
Yo, Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually.
Chef Diaz, Home Alone Pasta Delight. Ingredients, bava, bow tie, pasta, grated parmesan cheese, baby tomatoes, olive oil, sea salt, ground pepper, Boil water, that means until it bubbles, not spills. Add full bag bava bow tie pasta. Add half spoon sea salt. Boil 4 to 5 minutes. Don't let it get soft. Drain, put pasta in big bowl. Add baby tomatoes. Add 1 spoon olive oil. Add Parmesan cheese. Add pepper. Stir. Chow down. Thanks, Amazing Father, for a recipe. Missed this. Okay. Cookies.
Yo. Cookies.
That's right. They are.
You're coming with me.
Halloween candy.
Dad is like a big kid. He gets so hyped for Halloween.
Don't eat for Halloween.
No way.
Who are we switching?
Dad will kill me if I take his precious candy.
Chips.
Gotta bring some munchies.
Switch? What am I switching for?
Maybe this is better.
Oh, instead of the cookies? Yeah, I guess the chips are more of a party thing.
Cross that off the list. Food down, drinks to go.
Although, personally, I do like cookies more. I want to look at the picture. Can I look at the picture? Open the fridge. Beer.
Ted doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track?
If he drinks a lot, it's harder to keep track than if you don't drink that much. It's like, what the hell? I didn't drink all week. Now the beer's gone.
But that'll do.
Take it.
Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
Cookie dough.
Man. Daniel could live off this crap.
Shouldn't close it though. Soda.
Don't forget the non-booze.
I can't switch it. I'm bringing the beer. Can I look at that now? The picture? Wait.
Daniel kept saying, I'm freezing! But we couldn't get him off the skis.
New message received from Lila. You ready for the party yet? Can't answer it, right? No. Answer or I'll take your hot dad.
Damn. Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
No hurrying. We're gonna look all over the place. Frame certificate.
He was so proud to get that. He should be.
Seattle Institute for Automotive Service Distinction. Be it known that Esteban M. Diaz has successfully passed the examinations and met the work experience requirement prescribed by the Seattle Institute for Automotive Service Distinction and is hereby ASD certified in the service areas listed below. Master Automobile Technician, given this 28th day of March 2009 at Seattle, Washington. Cool. Look at that picture. Postcard. From who?
Will Dad actually take us there one day? Doubt it.
Who sent the postcard?
Damn. The guy never stops working.
Invoice. From Diaz Auto Master. 2336 McQueen Avenue, Seattle, Washington, to Charles Barris, 66 Mobile Way, also Seattle. Total due, wow, $2,624.68. Glad I'm not Charles Barris right now. Homework.
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math.
Word math.
Thanks, Dad.
Please solve the following problems. Adam had 10 boxes of 19 balls each. He lost 2 balls. How many balls does he have now? 188? Is that right? 190. Yeah. Yeah, he's right with that one. Marie bought 10 candy bars and gave away all but 4. At each if each candy bar cost $1.25, how much money did she spend on her friends? She spent $5.70 on her friends. $1.25 times 6, right? $2.50. $7.50, that's right. If Iris has to be in class by 9 a.m. and takes 33 minutes for her to get to school, what time does she have to leave? Is Slow Susan driving the bus today? Huh. Alright. Yeah, that'll be 8:27 a.m. I can't open this door, right? I'll look through this window. It walks a little slower that way.
I'm broke, so I better find some cash for tonight.
Bear's lair, Daniel's room. I'm gonna check there last. Oh, wait, that's Daniel's room. That's my room. Okay, he's not Daniel. Locked. Knock.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay, okay.
I gotta take some stuff for you for the party.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You gave my choco crisp to Dad.
So what? He gave it back. Dude, you're so spoiled. What's with the sisters?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
Should we call 911?
Oh, man. Damn, sounds pretty serious. Should I call an ambulance now before it's too late?
Maybe. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you.
It's not her party.
Did she ask about me?
Yeah. She wants to marry you.
Yes. She wants to marry you.
Shut up! I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do.
Okie dokie.
Daniel's always up to something. Wonder what's next.
I guess we'll find out. You gotta go pee-pee? No pee-pee? Toothbrushes?
Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
Hamper.
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
Whose turn is it? Mirror. What did you practice?
Hey, Jen. What's up? Oh, try again, loser.
Don't do that.
You look totally hot.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Stop. Ugh. Hey, you wanna share my blanket? Hey, Jen. Do you wanna hang out sometime? Not bad. Remember, don't be too thirsty.
Don't be too thirsty. That's funny. Don't be too thirsty now.
Time to go downstairs and hit Dad up.
Not yet. checking my room last. Is there another room over here? I forgot. No. I'll go outside. Walking with a purpose. Okay. Movie poster.
How many times have I watched it?
The Grub?
Not enough.
New message from Harv. Yo, Diaz! I hear you're gonna tap Murphy's ass. Oh boy.
Asshole.
Never texted before, until now. I guess Jen Murphy, that's her last name. Music player.
Couldn't live without this shit.
Watch, it plays nothing.
Time to get in the mood for tonight.
Yep, it plays nothing because I'm muting the licensed music. Might as well turn it off then. Art books.
That would be sick to just go tag the world.
It depends if the world wants to be tagged. Global graffiti, street art from Austria to Zimbabwe.
Tat would cut my arm off if I got a tat like that.
Tattoos.
When I turn 18.
Or tattoo 5. Biomechan ink, arms and legs, color, creatures, chest, butts. 12 more tattooed freaks inside. That's funny. A drawing.
I really like that one.
Wow.
I don't totally suck.
Space rocket.
Thanks, Daniel. I'll, treasure this gift always.
It's like a, toilet paper tube and, like, a cocktail umbrella on top, I think.
Thanks, Daniel.
Oh, it's matches.
I'll, treasure this gift always.
And the legs are matches, too, and it's wrapped up with electrical tape. Inventive, though. I'll sit down in a second. Trophies.
I'll never make varsity at this rate.
Picture.
Told them not to take a picture of me after the race. I look like a sweaty pig.
Well, you're running your butt off. What do you expect? Alright, let's sit and draw.
Lila will survive if I take 5 to practice my drawing. I should take a good look at the subject before drawing.
What subject do we want? Hold to observe. Oh, it's just this one thing.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
Hold to move and draw. I'm moving, I can't tell what it's doing.
The lighting is nice. It's been a while since I've sketched my room. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
Okay.
Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
Oh, I quit out. Do I start over? No, we got details, okay.
Time to take the pen, dude.
Imagine if that happened every time we, like, observed an area where...
My room almost looks cool on this. Not an easy task. Good job.
Thanks. I drew it myself. This bulletin board here. Picture.
This was such a cool day. Can't wait to go back out there with the crew.
Yeah, he's got a lot of interests. Skateboarding, running, and drawing. And Jen.
We almost got caught by a crazy old dude. But it was such a blast.
A crazy old dude. Okay. Well, the skateboard's up here.
I should practice instead of putting it up here. But it looks pretty rad.
It is rad.
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
Real gamer. Well, I guess you want Star Annihilation. It's an awkward title, though. Fantasy book.
Damn. I still have like 10 books left in the series.
Oh.
I won't finish until I'm 20.
Volume 13, Siege Upon Morricone. Is that the same cover? Not sure. Toy?
Oh, hi Gunther. Sorry. You stay hidden here.
Huh. Move the book. Ah! Condoms.
We got these for free during sex ed last year.
Yoink.
Not sure Daniel is ready to be an uncle yet.
Brother. Old phone.
Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup. Right.
Oh, I might have your old pictures and stuff on there. So it goes, it says. Music post.
Lila was belting out so hard during that show. She lost her voice for a week.
And who is this girl? We see. Paste. Is that Jen? Did he like sketch her? Are those supposed to be photos? I'm not sure. Can't get a description of those. That's so cool. It's funny that his, how his brother has a crush on Lila. Work uniform.
Man, I so don't want to work this weekend.
Name tag.
Very funny, Lila.
Z-Mart Superstore.
Good thing my boss has a sense of humor. Kind of.
Superstore, Sean, Babe's assistant. Cabinet. Weed pipe.
Eric got us some purple last month. It was fucking insane.
Take.
Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready.
Oh, yeah, the pipe. Okay. Flyer.
My first hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
Sophomore No More, End of the Year House Party, Sunday, June 10th, 2016, 365 Hughes Lane, Ballard, Seattle. So is he, is that a sophomore in high school? His dad doesn't mind, he gets drunk. When he's like basically 15, I think, 16? Oh. Use the laptop last. Actually, I don't think there's anything else to see other than the laptop. Yep, alright, let's check out the laptop.
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy.
Sean Diaz. Sean Diaz posts a photo. Lila Parks says, dude, most boring page ever. Post a selfie or something. Sean Diaz, right? Stalker alert.
Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
Huh? Jen Murphy posted a photo. Don't let them tame you, Isadora Duncan. Oh, so I look at the pictures.
Man, this is taking forever. Do they want me to pay for it?
Oh, this is still... He's got something downloading. Goodlands... Oh, I guess a movie. 1973, 1080p. BD RIP. MKW file.
Oh my god. The internet was a mistake.
Invisible. BRGR. LOL. Lolcat Attack. NSFW. Okay. We're done in here. Hope I didn't miss anything. It says boobs. That post it said boobs. Alright, downstairs to ask Dad for stuff. I can't look in these drawers. I guess not. Any of these cabinets. There's nothing interesting in those, I guess. Cool. That's an interesting place to put stuff. Light switch.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
Mural.
Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall. Well, of course. He asked Daniel, too.
It's a group effort. Oh, awful. Old box.
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
Forever. Christmas decoration.
Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus.
There's the blanket. I'm gonna grab that last because I don't want him to unexpectedly leave. I wanna look at all the stuff in here.
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
Oh, is that where the... His, brother was freezing but wouldn't get off the skis?
Dad should just sell that other bike.
Another one whose mother's gone somehow? Dead? Abandoned them? Abandoned him?
Bet you, Sean?
It's me, Daniel.
It's me, Daniel.
Cool. Can you tell your big brother he's grounded tonight when you see him?
Huh?
Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do.
In good time. Nothing else to look at in here? Yeah. What's going on with his shoulder? Alright, yeah, grab that.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then.
Huh?
Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Oh.
Jeez.
No, exactly
what
that
was. That was definitely
like
my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Chupacabras from outer space.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
Oh.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
A bunch of tools. Which one was I supposed to get again? I think he said 18. Let me see what happens if I pick this one up, though. can only pick up
hey,
one.
Hey, son. Where's my wrench?
So many tools.
There's a lot of tools to search through.
Well, bring it to me when you got it.
I know, you already told me that.
Hey, I got it.
The wrong one, right?
I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Black switch. What? Oh, he put that one in the box. That's it. There's another tool over there, though.
Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
A B?
Here you go.
Change the subject.
Should have a flex head.
What?
I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
He didn't say that. What did he? I think he messed it up the first time. Alright, I think this is the last one. Oh, there's two. Is that a flex head? Or is that a flex head? That's a flex head. I want to see what happens if I give him the other one, though. Keep giving him the wrong tool. See if he gets frustrated.
Is that it?
Wrong size. Huh. I need a 16 millimeter.
Oh, I thought it was 18.
Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. Probably work.
Oh, I didn't know he would give up.
Oh, shit! Alright, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
No thanks.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care.
He is good at
art. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying.
I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
Until then...
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
It's wicked.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
Huh?
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Yes and yes. Halloween stuff. Yep, probably.
Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's gotta get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks?
Nice.
Really?
Yeah, why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Thanks, Dad.
Jeez.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
His dad's really cool. I don't have parents like that. Did you party a lot?
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico.
Oh, God.
Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your Papito deserves a hug?
You're all dirty. Oh, my God.
Ugh. Oh, my God. Not when you call yourself like that.
Ugh. I get it. Too lame to hug the old man. Been there. All right, then. Get out of here, Mr. Cool.
Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood.
Yeah.
Even though he won't tell.
He won't even tell you, because it happens in Mexico, stays in Mexico. That's Vegas. That is not Mexico.
It'll be weird having my own car. But then I could take Jen out. If she wants.
No kidding. If she doesn't want. So is he fixing this car for him?
I would be fucked if I had to help Dad in the shop.
Well, look, we can look at all kinds of things now that we couldn't.
The saw almost took my thumb off once.
Oops.
Damn. You can open a hardware store with all of this.
I don't know about that.
Running the garage was Dad's dream. I'm proud of him. Honestly.
Good. A book.
Yeah. I tried to read that. Snooze. Dad loves all that political crap.
Revolution in Your Backyard by Maggie Nielsen. He was starting to say something when I clicked the book. I don't know what it was.
Gotta get that love blanket.
Yeah, I'm going there.
Even if I don't hook up with Jen, at least I'll be warm.
Chupacabras from outer space. I was laughing at that.
Dad is actually kind of a secret geek. Maybe a nerd.
He likes a lot of, like, B-movie type stuff, I guess.
Dad used to go see them all the time. Can old people be cool?
Yes. Billy and the Rich Boys, plus guests. All ages. Friday, 8 p.m. to 11:30 p.m. Anvil Bar and Grill, 35 First Street. $15 at the door. Alright, guess that's it for in here. Alright, let's get the blanket. Oh, ski stuff. Let's look at that first.
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year.
Oh, I looked at that.
The trails are insane.
I did look at that. Alright. Look at the blanket.
Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's.
Pick up.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.